good weed, bad bitches, good weed, bad bitches, good weed, for bad bitches, good weed, bad bitches. Yeah, man, it's the homie Hood Legend back with another vlog. Here to talk about this battle that everybody has been talking about. I'm so happy this shit is going down this weekend, and this Cassidy versus Goods battle. I am so happy this shit is going down this weekend, so all the talking, all the fuss is out the fucking window. That shit is being Jazzy Jeffed out the fucking house, like, it goes down this fucking weekend, so niggas better have their fucking bars together. Like, can Cassidy pull this shit off? That is my question. I want to know. Can Cassidy really go in there in Atlanta in front of all these people that motherfuckers is saying that he's going to get booed and he cannot pull this shit off and he's not going to translate into the new battle culture and what's going on right now in battle rap in the battle world? Like, can he pull this shit off? Like, can he pull this shit off, B? Because, like, if Cassidy go in there and, like, niggas is fucking with Cassidy, it's going to be a fucking long night for Goods, like. Goods, you gonna have a fucking long night, my nigga, like, because everything that Cassidy says from then is gonna fucking hit, and it's gonna be a fucking Tay Rock and motherfucking Sue Surf type of night when they first battle motherfucking NWX. Nigga, and he gonna be getting a fucking reaction every other fucking line. So you better not hope. You better hope. Goods better hope the crowd is not on Cassidy's side, because it's gonna be a long fucking night for him. If they are, you know what I'm saying? But if the crowd is, like, not on Cassidy's side and Cassidy go out there and spit some bullshit and the crowd ain't feeling them and they boo the nigga, like, will he be able to redeem himself? Will he, like, start freestyling if he forget his shit? Like, it's a lot of things that can happen that night that can either go with Cassidy for him or can go against him. Like, and Goods, I know Goods got bars, like, regardless of what niggas is talking about, Goods has got some fucking bars for Cassidy. Goods is a top tier nigga. Goods has, like, he don't play with niggas. And I feel like this right here about niggas saying he got bullshit bars and shit like that right there, and Goods spit bullshit, he's prepared his best fucking 3 rounds he ever spit in his fucking life. And, like, Goods has spit some fucking fire. Like, he got quotables. Like, I'm cooking this nigga. Bring me my apron here. Like, all that shit is, like, fucking quotable from Goods. But, like, Cassidy got a lot of fucking quotables, too. But what I'm saying is, can Cassidy pull this shit off? Because we done seen Goods. We seen Goods in the ring. We seen Goods have good fights. We seen Goods have bad fights. We seen Goods kill niggas. Like, you know what I'm saying? But can Cassidy pull this shit off? Can Cassidy go in that bitch and catch a fucking body, 3-0 homicide, throw his body bag in a body bag, and that body bag in a casket, and nail that shit shut? Can Cassidy do that? Because he's saying it's a fucking 3-0. I want to see him do it. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm leaning towards Cassidy. I picked Cassidy to win this battle 2-1. So I kind of feel like he can, like his shit is going to translate, because he's a punchline rapper. You got Conceited. You got Rum Nitty. You got B-Magic. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's a lot of niggas that was punchline rappers that, like, was at the top of the fucking game in battle rap when they fucking came out. So, like, the only thing is Cassidy shit gonna translate like that and be hitting with the fucking crowd? I feel like it will, because, like, it all depends too what order he goes in, or what round he chooses to pick first. Does he know that? Who has he been sparring with? Has he been sparring with Rock? Cause I seen Rock go live with motherfucking Briz Rawstein, and Rock picked Cassidy to win this battle. So I feel like Rock has been sparring with Cassidy, you know what I'm saying? Like, telling him, like, yo, bro, do this. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is gonna hit. That's not gonna hit. I feel that shit. You know what I'm saying? The niggas probably been FaceTiming back and forth. You know what I'm saying? Like, he been giving Cassidy little pointers. And plus, Tay Rock has songs with Cassidy. So, like, you know he fuck with him. You see what I'm saying? So, I feel like Cassidy is gonna, like, kinda pull this shit off. You know what I'm saying? He gonna surprise a lot of niggas. And like, but it's gonna be a dog fight. Goods ain't gonna go in there and lay down and die. Like, this shit is gonna be a debatable battle, but by it being debatable, Cassidy is gonna win, because he gonna have more niggas talking about the battle, because just because it was debatable and he ain't battled in so long. So that's the only way Cassidy is gonna win. It's like, you know what I'm saying? But both of them niggas gonna have balls. It's gonna be a dog fight, but like I said, it's gonna be debatable, and Cassidy is gonna win the debate.
You see what I'm saying? Because he promoted more. He talked more. He did this. He did that. You know what I'm saying? So that is going to fucking, alone is going to like, not that alone is going to win the battle for Cassidy, but like when it's all said and done, that's what's going to come into play with niggas and say, oh, niggas did this, niggas did that. You know what I'm saying? But that was the question. Can Cassidy pull this shit off? You know what I'm saying? My answer is yes. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I predict the Cass to win this battle. 2-1. You see what I'm saying? I'm giving Goods the second. You know what I'm saying? I'm giving Cass the first and the third. So much star power coming out in the first. And then he's going to take the third because by that time he's going to be comfortable. And he's going to know how to spit and come at Goods. You know what I'm saying? So my answer is yes. What's your answer? Is Cassidy going to pull this shit off? Is he going to be able to go in there and fight with Mike Tyson, the heavyweight, after sitting out for 10 years? You know what I'm saying? We shall see. This weekend, we shall see. But anyway, it's the Homie Hood Legend. Don't forget, subscribe to the channel for all your latest news, updates, and content, and battle rap. Merch is on the way. I know this shit fire, that Hood Legend shit. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, subscribe to the channel. I'm out.